skin and vidhi. I've been practicing at Nagpur for the last 40 years. And we get a lot of patients of acne, vulgaris, along with seborrheic dermatitis associated. And I would advise the young boys and girls who develop acne during their teenage life to take the problem very seriously, so that we can control the acne problem over a period of time. Otherwise, if the acne becomes more problematic, then there can be, as a result of the acne nodules and acne cystic nodules, there may be cosmetic disfigurement of scars, which are very difficult to treat. So the main aim of treating acne is to control the disease process, so that within a couple of months to a couple of years, the problem subsides by itself and no acne scars or marks are left behind, so that no psychological depression occurs in the patients who have suffered acne during their teenage life.